Curtis let slip at men's meeting that God did something in his life. And guess what? He's given a testimony 24 hours later.
That was yesterday.
Good morning, everyone. So Elizabeth and I moved back in 2019. I had to change jobs, obviously. Haven't met the salary up until just recently. I've done like 3 or 4 different jobs now just to try to get things back to where we were. And then Pastor Tim had done the tithe messages and gross versus net. Never crossed my mind about gross. I just figured it. Never saw my bank account. I just do the net. So we looked at each other and we're like, well, not sure how we're gonna do this, but we're gonna do it. And I was looking at other jobs, and we were considering selling one of our vehicles and that type of thing. And then I got a raise at work. We started tithing gross. I got a raise at work. I got a little bonus at work. And then Elizabeth just got one of my best friends from high school. He reached out and said, hey, would your wife be interested in babysitting for my girlfriend's daughter? Because her current nanny is having mental health issues. And I said, well, I'll see. And they worked out an agreement. And now Elizabeth's making some more money for us to come in. So now we are able to do that. So it's amazing how God works in your life.
Amen. Come on.
Great job. Great job.
We'll be right back.